गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, गत क्लास रे में अलजेब्रा ऑफ डिफरेंशिएशन डिफाइन करथिले तो ता धीरे एडिशन सबट्रैक्शन मल्टीप्लिकेशन पर्यंत पढ़ीथिले। तने फंक्शन जदि हम नोचे एफ एक्स और जी एक्स आकार दुईटा फंक्शन तार एडिशन सबट्रैक्शन आउ मल्टीप्लिकेशन रूल्सटा डिफाइन करथिले। आज हम डिस्कशन करबा कोशेंट रूल और डिविजन रूल। क्वेश्चन देखो सर, आज क्वेश्चन रूल और डिवीजन रूल तने दुईटा फंक्शन डिफरेंशिएबल फंक्शन एफ एक्स एंड जी एक्स जो डिफाइन करवा तले डिवीजन आकार केमती डिफरेंशिएशन टा डिफाइन करा है से आज डिस्कशन कर। सो लेट अस टेक टू फंक्शंस टू डिफरेंशिएबल फंक्शंस fx and gx। दुईटा फंक्शन आमे नबा fx और gx। दुईटा फंक्शन को कोशेंट रूल अनुसार किभलि आमे डिफाइन करबा आमर डिफरेंशिएशन, दैट मींस डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ d / dx ऑफ fx / gx। दुईटा फंक्शन को एटा आमे डिवीजन आकार लिखिले fx / gx, whereas gx the function gx is not equals to zero. gx function are not equals to zero. It is right as, how it is right? Let it be the function fx is known as first function, it is first function, and gx as second function. fx is first and gx is second. How it is right? First we say that it is right as second into derivative of first minus first into derivative of second by second square. It is right as second into derivative of d by dx of first function minus first function into derivative d by dx of second function whole by second function square. So it is right as second means which one is second? This gx is second. That means gx into derivative of the function fx bracket must minus fx into derivative d by dx of the second function gx whole by the second function square, that means function gx the whole square. It is also right as second function gx into f dash x minus fx into g dash x whole by gx whole square, where gx is not equals to zero. The function gx is not equals to zero. So it is the known as the quotient rule or division rule. Let us take an example. If we consider two function fx and gx, let us take the functions. Let function fx is known as trigonometric function, any function sin x, and the second one gx, it may be polynomial function, it is 2a square or any other functions, 2a square let it be. So
to explain.
We take two functions, these are the two differentiable functions. Now, by the quotient rule or division rule, if we take this is first, this function as taken as first function, and this one is second function. So by differentiable or quotient rule, what is fx by dx? What is the derivative of fx by dx? That means differentiation of d by dx of derivative function, it is right in form of x. That means derivative can be taken with respect to x. Derivative d by dx is right as fx by gx, or first function by second function. It is right as derivative d by dx of first function. Which one is first? The sin x is first and 2 square is the second. That is right as sin x by 2x square. The derivative of two functions, it is written in form of division, sin x by 2x square. So by our quotient rule, it is second into derivative of first minus first into derivative of second by second square. So second means 2x square into d by dx of any function, or let it be trigonometric function, let it be sin x, minus sin x into first into derivative d by dx of second one, it is 2x square whole divided by second square is 2x square whole square. Then is right as 2x square into sin x derivative is right as cos x minus sin x into derivative of 2x square. Derivative of 2x square. Listen, 2 is the constant term taken outside. So take 2 taken outside, and the derivative of x square is right as 2x. That means 2 into 2x whole by 4x4. 2 ka square hua 4, then square is right as 4. So it is right as 2 square into cos x minus 2 into 2, it is 4x into sin x whole by 4x to the power 4. So the derivative of the function which is written in form of division is sin x by 2 square. The derivative of d by dx of sin x by 2 square, it is right as 2 square into cos x minus 4x into sin x whole by 2 ka square y 4, square y x to the power 4 x to the power. So this is the required answer. In the similar way, if we take any other functions, any differentiable function, it may be trigonometric function, it may be exponential function, it may be logarithmic function, any other functions. So in the division rule or quotient rule, we can derive it as follows. Thank you.